Ow. Adams, Lugo, do you read? Great. No signal.
Land out, sweep the area. He's down here somewhere.
It just keeps getting better. Okay, now I'm going fast.
Roll it out!
Do I sound okay? Get your asses down here!
What are we?
Get the fuck down there!
Motherfucker!
Keep him busy!
Where's that goddamn reinforcement?
I need backup!
Stand your will!
Go in!
Took you so long.
Elevator was broke. Have to take the stairs.
This isn't the time, Sergeant.
What?
He's fine, Adams. So am I. No need to get worked up.
I'm just saying.
I know. You got a lock on the signal, Lugo?
Yeah, we're close.
Then let's move.
There they are. Going in.
This is on my target!
Tango, down for the count!
I got heavy fire!
We're getting chewed up here! Running low, gotta reload! Tango, down!
Thank you.
Delta on the move!
Hostile down!
Adios!
Stragglers over here!
Heads up!
Get him before they call for backup!
Tango, try to move! Tango in the open! Try to be a hero!
Focus your fire behind that car!
Coming out!
Get that door open.
You got it.
Shit!
What is it?
Multiple contacts coming up behind us. We're trapped.
Walker, there's a turret over there. Cover me while I get this door open.
No problem.
Trapped!
Move in! Go, go, go!
I can help, boss. Just give me a target.
Smell!
Make it the whole way without screaming. Hacked my way through the sandboarding. Even bit my tongue when they brought out the knives. But the fire. Damn it. I screamed like you wouldn't believe. I'm disappointed. But at least now I understand the breaking. Once my flesh started melting, I'd have thrown my own mother under a bus just to make it stop. Every insurgent brought before me will know the same pain. And when they break, we will be like brothers, having stared down death and flinched.
33rd did this to their own men.
They turned on each other. You were right, Walker.
I sure wish I wasn't.
Get ready. They'll be waiting.
There ain't no one here.
Captain, top of the stairs.
I see it.
If this is Daniels, he's been dead a long time.
Set up.
What the hell's going on, Luco?
No fucking clue.
Whoa, feedback.
Identify yourself.
Me? Who the hell are you?
Captain, go fuck yourself.
Well now, Captain. This little trap was meant for a fox named Gould. But you ain't Gould. In fact, I don't know who you are. No one does. And that's dangerous.
Dangerous to who?
Everyone.
I mean, come on. You didn't actually think we'd just let you walk in here, did you?
Yeah, we did. We're looking for survivors.
Well, you found some. It's a bitch, ain't it?
Move in, boys!
Captain Walker!
What the hell?
Up there! It's Gould! Get out of there! Don't stand there! Run!
Tango spotted. We'll fire on your command.
Eyes wide! Get out of there with a shotgun! Listen close. If you want to get out of here, I need you to do as I say. Is that clear?
That depends! Who the hell are you?
I'm Agent Gould, CIA. You're Captain Walker, Delta Force.
How do you know who we are?
I know a lot of things, Captain, but now's not the time to talk.
Concentrate!
Okay! Go!
Cover me! I'm reloading! Focus your fire on the guy with the shotgun!
Watch and learn, baby! Grenade out!
Look out, grenade!
Hostile with a shotgun coming our way! Watch yourselves!
Got one!
Later.